Greetings, everyone. And I finally welcome every single one of you back to even more of my Dragon Age 2 adventures with Artemy Hawk. It's been quite some time since I said this word, guys, and I am really glad I managed to find some free time to do a recording session. However, thus far my free time schedule is a bit unstable. However, I'm positive it will stabilize by the end of the January when I start my new semester in the university. However, back to the game. Since it's been quite a long while, guys, let me actually check all the quests really quickly so I can refresh it in my memory. Okay, Demands of the Kuhn, I remember that. Talk to the Kunari, Prime Suspect. Okay, I'm ignoring the main plot for now. Okay, talk to Meryl, Sebastian. Garsman Donick, Family Matter, Help Varric. Okay, secondary. Yes, I remember, guys, I'm sorry, I haven't recovered back completely this damn persistent flu. But, well, as you can see, I am, well, recovered the majority of it. So, yeah, I remember I was going for the herbalist task and I haven't finished it, and I'm simply not the person who would, like, you know, simply abandon the quest through halfway there, you know what I mean? Like, I wanted to be done with some minor stuff and then call a break from Dragon Age 2. But as you can see, some circumstances got me for such a long pause. Okay, premium content, don't care. Okay, some items to grab, destroy evil tomes. So yeah, okay, I remember everything now, and we are still sticking with the herbalist task. And actually, first things first, I would like to actually wear this robe, and specifically, like, I did this off screen and I did it before, because he doesn't look magey anymore, and that's one of the main reasons why I decided to swap it up. Ah, mages, goddamn them. And you know, he doesn't have this stupid hat anymore, which is even better option. So yeah, I don't really look like that much of the mage, except for the staff on my back, but that's the different matter. Okay, so we've basically investigated the entire Sundermount map. Well, first of all, let me go all the way back down, so to start it. And I'm just trying to recall my memory on where else I didn't look for that ink, because now I remember it was all about the ink as the only ingredient I haven't found. And I do remember that there was a newly opened passage, so right now I have quite limited options, I put it this way. Either this newly opened passage, okay, where is it, so we can go straight there, this newly opened passage, and, well, I don't know, still try to do a more thorough search on the Dalish camp. Like, Other than that, I am literally running out of options. So yeah, my first bet that, like, see, Dalish are quite thorough about their ink, and I simply am not sure that like they refused to give some to me. So this is why I am starting to think that maybe, I don't know, like, I have this little wild idea that possibly I will find a dead elf or someone who is, like, you know, the painter who would have some ink on him. But yeah, other than this recently opened passage, I will see what else I can possibly do about it. And while we are at it, I know it's a bit late, but Merry late Christmas, guys, and happy past New Year. I know it's been a long time, but I simply didn't have an opportunity to say something like that. Okay, so we got... Okay, I think it's time to relearn how to... do this stuff in here. Okay, I think we can just finish him off with simply normal attacks. Oh, an evil tome! Well then, you know, Meryl, we got something for you to show. Like, okay, there are two doors now. Okay, in that case, let's gather up and do a bit of ow! Fuck off! No, everyone! Okay, let's do this again. Wow! Okay, now that's not good, right? Ow. Well, worth a try at least. First do this, then this, attack him, then this, and then this.
Benefaris.
Okay, we are doing just fine, however complex. Should have brought Varric, but oh well. Okay, we cannot go anywhere else. Oh, but thankfully that's kinda got me warmed up a bit, so now I remember how we do this stuff. Okay, I see golems and more corpses. Okay, first things first. Okay, while he's hexed, please do all of this. No. Fuck off. Okay, just keep. Another revenant, eh? If that's the case, ow. Wow. Rage Demon. I don't like the fact that you are interfering. Sure, you can just
I
Okay, we're doing fine. But Meryl, you really, really need a much larger mana pool than that, since you are actually active hex user, and you know. Okay, let me just grab a corpse and stuff. Okay, it saves for me. Evil Tome. No, everyone. Yeah, if I learned one lesson is that guys like these rage demons and revenants should go away. As fast as possible can. Okay, and as for me, wow. Ah, well, that's not good. Okay, I think I should just restart that moment.